This very versatile application, which is a free download from the 2N website, makes your use of the 2N products a lot more enjoyable and accessible. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. We'll see on the desktop here I have an icon for the network scanner. I'll go ahead and launch it. And we can quickly and easily see the devices that are present on my network. Starting across the top, we see the IP address of each of the devices, as well as the serial number associated with the particular unit. The display name that you assign in the configuration for your particular item, as well as the current firmware version. We'll also notice a very handy filter. So, for example, if I wanted to simply see all the force units on my network, I could just type in the letters that are unique, or I could filter based on IP address. So, for example, only those units that possess a .102. This makes searching for items very easy, particularly in larger installations. We'll notice on the screen here the top two items have a gray background, the lower two with the white background. The purpose for this is calling out the fact that the top two items have a lesser version of firmware, in this case 2.14. This network scanner was designed to ideally provide some enhanced features for any Helios devices running 2.15 or greater firmware, such as the ability to right-click on any one of these and not only browse directly to the device. So, for example, by clicking on it, I can launch a browser here. But additionally, I can right-click on it and change the configuration. This is ideal for situations where the 2N Helios has been set for DHCP, but perhaps there is no DHCP server currently on the network. Well, I can very easily go in here, change the IP address here, assign the default password 2N, and be able to modify those settings. Or conversely, if I want to invoke DHCP, I could enable it here, put in the appropriate credentials, once again 2N, and be able to apply those here. So this makes a very helpful utility for folks doing installation as well as network management. And you're asking yourself, where can I get a copy of this free downloadable application? Why, very simply, just go to www.2nusa.com, select any of the Helios products, we'll go ahead and click on it, go to the download section, and from there, we'll hover the mouse over software, and we can see the network scanner available to us. You can either click on the hyperlink here, or off to the side, the download icon, pull it down as a zipped file, go to my File Explorer, my Downloads folder, and now simply right-click on that zipped file. We're going to say Extract All. And finally, double-click on the executable here to install it. And that's really all there is to it. Thank you very much for attending today's tutorial.